Hola, buenos días. Bienvenidos a Lightspeed Spanish. I'm doing this video to let you know that we've just updated the page on our immersion courses to include the immersion course that we're working in partnership with Saul, that happens in Mexico City. Saul's starting to do, he already has one immersion course organized. If you have a look at the page, you can see basically what the course involves. It's only a course for three people, okay, or three couples. So it's not it's a, the smallest immersion course you could be on. And basically, Saul is with you for the entire week, 7 days they are in total, 7 days with leaving and arriving. So like five principal days of seeing things. And basically, what he's got programmed is jaw-dropping in terms of what you're going to see and what you're going to do and what you're going to eat. If you're interested in looking at this going forward, there's one place that's available in July. I think July the 19th. There's only one place available, and then the next one is in August. So you can have a look at the dates anyway on the page if you're interested. Okay, but it's a very personal kind of. It's basically you and a couple of other people just seeing some of the most amazing things in Mexico City, immersing yourself in. I mean, it's going to be total immersion, and also getting the opportunity of, I think Saul says, 21 Mexican dishes you're going to try during the week. Good grief. Good grief. Incredible. Okay, so I leave the link for the page down below. If you're interested, then all you need to do is send me an email and I will put you in contact with Saul, okay? And that's it really. It's a lovely, to me, it looks like a lovely experience. And it's going to be very much, out in the street, immersed in the culture and everything like that. And obviously with Saul at your side for the entire thing. So everything is kind of like organized for you. You don't need to do anything except be there and soak up all of the Spanish. Okay? All right, so I'll leave that with you, and the information's in the information below the video.